Nice job. My team is so spunky. Oh, we got more. Let's go, another 2-point conversion. He's gonna try to run it. Oh, that was a bad mistake. Orlando Pace would pick it up. We forced 2 fumbles. We haven't been able to get any of them. He's gonna run it. Quarterback keeper. Good lord, how did they pitch these balls? The physics of that didn't even make sense. Whoa, what a moving hit from the quarterback. Mike just knees him to the ground. I love like the explosion sounds when you hit somebody. It gets me really into it. Oh, dang it, I missed again. Sanders is too slow. Oh, so fast. Oh no, they just got a game breaker too. Oh no. That is absolutely terrifying. Oh, just get rid of this. Get rid of it. Oh god. How are you supposed to beat a game breaker? I think the real answer is you don't. You just don't. Just launch this to the heavens. Oh, we didn't get the pick though. Okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that, and that's going to be a touchdown. Well, way to go, Drewski.
Run away, baby, run away.
No. They keep going for the 1-point conversions, though. I think they're slowing themselves down. All right, time to make up for it. We're close to our own game breaker. Let's get it on this one, score a touchdown, and we'll use it on defense to get back in the game. Going with Sanders. 1v2. Oh, in the air. I guess we're playing volleyball now. We're just gonna run. Horton's taking off. Oh, he's running to his own. The dual threat. Oh, there goes Warren. There he goes. Outrun him. What a run. And we got the game breaker. Not about to use it yet. Touchdown. Why is there just random fans out here watching us? And why are they not, like, actually rendered? Just little blocks.
Yeah, it's time.